Hey, check it out. I finally built the radio board for my $1,000 CubeSat. It's been a long time coming, but so far so good. I've been able to program it with the OpenLST firmware, and I even have some blinking lights. I used a solder stencil with solder paste and refloat on a hot plate. This made manufacturing much easier than doing it manually like I have done in the past. Stick around, and I'll have another video coming out soon where I get these boards communicating.